What's up, Sampson County 4-H? My name is Elizabeth Merrill, and I'm your 4-H program assistant, and it's that time. I have your results for the 2021 Sampson County 4-H showcase. We had four participants this year. We had Madison L, we had Haley M, we had Stephen C, and we had Kaylee L. So, you guys are gonna see some pretty awesome talent, and I have the top two winners. Before each video, I'm going to announce what their talent was, and at the end of the video, you guys are actually going to hear about who our winners were. So, sit back, enjoy, and be entertained.
Some look for trouble while others don't. There's a thousand reasons I should go about my day and ignore your whispers that I wish would go away. Oh, oh. You're not a voice, you're just a ringing in my ear. And if I heard you, which I don't, I fear everyone I've ever loved is here within these walls. I'm sorry, secret siren, but I'm blocking out your calls. I've had my adventures, I don't need something new. I'm afraid of what I'm risking if I follow you into the unknown.
My name is Haley Mathis, and I'm here to play I Will Always Love You. Thank you.
condition number 5.
Thank you.
Wasn't that an amazing talent for some of our Sampson County 4-H'ers? I cannot believe some of the talent that these kids have. They cease to amaze me. So, with that being said, I'm going to give you your winners. And our instrumental and individual category, our second place individual was Stephen C. Congratulations, Stephen. And our first place individual was Haley M. Congratulations, Haley. And our vocal individual category, our winner was Kaylee L. Congratulations, Kaylee. And in our dance individual category, our winner was Madison L. So congratulations to all our winners. And our top two individuals that are going to our state contest. Our Sampson County representatives will receive a trophy from Sampson County 4-H, and they'll also receive scholarship money. Now, also as a reminder, all our winners and second place winners also receive Sampson County scholarship money to put towards Sampson County 4-H programming. Our overall winners are Madison L. Congratulations, Madison. And Haley M. Congratulations, Haley. The two of you will represent Sampson County 4-H and the North Carolina 4-H Showcase. Congratulations to all our participants, and we look forward to supporting you in the North Carolina 4-H Talent Showcase. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you guys were entertained.